Our videos do surprisingly well. And I don't know why.
Huh?
Federer fan. Oh, it's so ugly. So slow.
Oh my. It's like different muscle
group. Is this Federer? Who else uses the East?
Everybody?
Federer's? Yeah, but literally everybody else who does Easter is like
disgusting.
Actually, Ray's on the Easter. I don't think it's the Easter. I think it's just Federer.
Oh,
okay.
Del Potro, right?
Del Potro, yeah. Del Potro had it too. Yeah, he just like slapped it. So yeah. I guess it worked for him. Dog treat. I think it's like confidence. Dang it. Super quick, you know? I don't know how to handle wide backhand shots.
Oh. Well, keep trying.
Oh.
There you go.
That feels so awkward.
Thank you.
case, we should probably move the camera too. So, main idea with returns, when you, whatever your ready position is, okay? Whatever your ready position is, you have to recognize left or right, where the ball's coming from. Then secondly, and you know, I always tell you to set up on your backhand side, because most of the time you're gonna go backhand. So for example, if it's to your backhand, all of a sudden all you have to do, quick turn, this, and block. That's it. And then if it's to your forehand, if you have time and you read it well, go ahead and try to hit. It's just half swing, block, or volley back.
Are you just trying to hit it down middle? Get it back in.
In general, your idea is to get it back in first. And then if you have a good read on the serve, for example, you know where I'm going, then you can try to direct where you want to go. But that just depends on how fast you can recognize the shot.
You start like mixed, right?
No, I start full backhand.
Full backhand?
Full backhand, and then if I have enough time, I can see it's a forehand, it's a quick flip. And then swing. Everything has to be really abbreviated.
Oh. throwing it away.
Lucky.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.